striking him on the pad. Afridi was confident, but that was a stifled appeal. Very good. But he doesn't need to do it. Not out, not out. I don't think it is out. Just sliding down a little bit. Now strikes him again. Another big appeal. Now the Pakistan fielders are getting very, very excited. Well, he's hit the pads of both batsmen.
Well, if he hasn't nicked that one looked pretty tight to me.
In fact, Shahid Afridi has struck.